which is of course the original Doom here. I'm actually playing on the Xbox 360 under the arcade download, but let's rock and roll. Keep it on medium difficulty. What has not been said about Doom, man? It's one of the most iconic shooters, I think, of all time. You know, this was the main one. When it came out on PC in the 90s, it completely blew everyone's mind. It looks old as the hills now, but it still plays pretty good, to be honest. You know, and it certainly has its difficulty as well at points. The first time I actually played this game was on the original PSX and on the original PlayStation, and it was beast. It was absolutely beast. You know, it had loads of campaigns. It had Doom 1 and Doom 2. Oh, that was awful aim there. As you can see, it's not real 3D. As I move around this corpse, I'm actually always facing the front of it. But like I say, man, back in the day, this game was the bomb. Gaming would not be where it is now if Doom never existed, and I honestly believe that, especially shooters. Let's get that imp up the top there. There we go. Right, I remember there's a secret through here. There we go. This was always my favourite level to play deathmatch in against my buddies. You know, I used to actually link up my PlayStation 1 console with my friend, and we'd play deathmatch on Doom for hours and hours at end. You know, Doom, very, very popular on the internet with dial-up modems. Cool, they were the days. Pretty hard to find a match now on this, you know, online. But this would be a game I'd be interested in playing with subscribers, you know, if you wanted to play a bit of deathmatch, a bit of old school. I am going to... this is not going to be a completionist Sunday Let's Play, man. I'm just going to keep talking and keep playing and do a few levels. Doom 2 introduced the pump action shot, the double barreled shotgun, probably the best weapon in the game apart from the rocket launcher, but man, the pump action shotgun's not too bad. Of course, everyone knows the BFG, the big fudging gun. If you're standing anywhere within that thing's postcode when it goes off, it's goodnight Irene. Right, I can really do now with finding a shotgun, to be honest. There we go, moving. There we go. Knew it was around here somewhere. No! Right, now I've got some firepower. Let's go and play with this thing. Oh, okay, I can't get... Can I not? Nope, I can't. I haven't played these games for years, man. I've got to be honest. There we go. Something with a bit of stopping power to it. The shotgun. That was a bad aim there, wasn't it? You saw there was a door. I mean, Doom is pretty basic. You go and you blast everything. It's quite arcadey. And you find keys for various doors. That's pretty much sums up the gameplay in Doom, you know? The basic is good. Right, where's that red door? There we go. This was kind of like the quintessential PC game. This game's been ported to just about every console. I remember it was actually ported to the Game Boy Advance, which actually wasn't a bad port, I remember. I actually bought a Game Boy Advance to play Doom as well as Final Fight on it, so... I mean, considering what they had to work with, okay, the levels look a bit samey, but it still plays good, even today. Whoa! Not cool. Oh, I don't want to shoot that barrel there. Oh, I see a chainsaw. That's where I want to get going then. It'd be cool to get a chainsaw in this Sunday retro. Just, I know, without Doom, man, gaming would not be what it is today. Make no mistake about it. God, I just wanted to blow up that barrel then. every Sunday, guys, a different retro game. It's also my Let's Play day as well, Sunday, so if you want to check out my Let's Plays, Sunday is the day when I'll be uploading them. Trying to get my schedule back, you know. I like having an upload schedule. It means I feel under less pressure to upload videos at certain days. It's just, I didn't get any secrets on that level. Let's rock and roll a bit more. I'm out of practice on Doom. I mean, like I say, it's been ported to every bloody console, like N64. I believe, I remember the angry Nintendo nerd calling it Silent Doom. It didn't have any music. We had bad music, one of the two. The Super Nintendo had pretty cool music for Doom. The soundtrack was one of the actual pluses that Doom had going for it, man. It was a bitching soundtrack for the time. Right, we go. How did I miss him? I've no idea how I missed that dude when I come up. Oh, hello. Peekaboo, I see you. Considering when you go and play Duke Nukem 3D, that's another one that a lot of people rant and rave about. But Duke Nukem 3D is a more advanced game than Doom. You know, you can look up. It's got jetpacks, it's got holograms. But I think Doom in its own is probably a more classic game. I can't seem to get my aiming right for some reason today. Could be something to do with the four ciders I've just drank. Who knows? Slowed my reactions a little bit. Don't even think about blowing that barrel up, arseholes. Right. There we go. Pick up that ammo there. Gotta love me some Doom, guys, yeah. Doom 3 was released something about, must have been about 10 years ago now. Divided people, you know. There were some people who really didn't like the new direction Doom 3 went in. I didn't mind Doom 3. I remember when it came out, you had to have a massive, massively powerful gaming rig to run it. I remember I'd bought a Dell XPS laptop, a gaming laptop. And I had issues running Doom at the time. You know, it was like a £1,300-£1,400 laptop and it had issues running Doom 3 properly. I was absolutely heartbroken. I ended up upgrading the RAM in my laptop to run Doom 3. Alright, there's one more dude in there. I haven't actually seen a blue door yet, so there we go. I'm just going to keep going until I lose a life, guys. I just don't think you can understate the classicness that's Doom. I mean, even if you never played it, if you put yourself in the game and think, right, how would this have played 10 years ago? Or bloody hell, more than 10 years ago now. And I've got a yellow key. You cannot deny what a classic Doom is. It had Final Doom, Doom 2. They actually released a great Doom collection on the PlayStation 3 not too long ago. It's called the Doom Collection. It's got all like Final Doom and all different mods and level packs and things. It's well worth checking out. One of the few reasons I still go back to my PlayStation 3. That's the only thing about console gaming, man, really pisses me off. If you go on PC to play Doom on PC, there's still people playing this online even today. And when a game gets old, there's always a community on PC. I find that when a game loses favour on console, the console crowd are very quick to move on to the next thing. So if you love a particular game and that game is no longer popular, it'd be a bit of a pain in the ass trying to get a decent match for it, you know? Thank you. I don't get any secrets. I'm just running through shooting everything at the moment, guys. No finesse, no nothing. Sunday retro, dudes. It's a place to be with the Sackmeister. Right, I want to hit them barrels. There we go. I think that imp just got them for me. Starting to get my mojo on a little bit now. Get a feel for the game, the aiming, and the strafing. Right. Got this hazard suit for a reason. Shouldn't have picked that up. I didn't need it at that particular time. Yeah! Now we're playing with power. Get this minigun on the go. This thing munches through ammo like no one's business though, but uses the same ammo as the pistol, so poison going this way. This is when I should use the hazard suit, I suppose. Which is down there. I think I've already been hit. Yeah, no, it takes me up here again. The days before maps got... Oh, blue key. There we go. Wonderful. If you stand underneath these doors when I come down, they do actually squish you and you lose a life. So, something to look out for there, guys. I've completely wasted that hazard suit. Completely. Right, that's where I started the level. Look at that minigun just mow down those enemies, man. Beautiful. What have we got here? Is that open? Up we go. I've got the blue key, so I'm looking for a blue door at the moment. And I'm back here. Wonderful. I actually have got no idea where I'm meant to be going at this precise time. I suppose I'm going to have to go down into that acid, which I really didn't want to do because I've wasted my hazard suit, but... Right. Well, there's the yellow key. How do I get across there? It's got to be this way somehow. Oh, there we go. Shit! One thing about Doom, man, is they've always thrown loads of enemies at you. That's one of the cool things about Doom. And on the harder difficulties, it really does separate the men from the boys. Okay. Okay, so I've only got the blue key at the moment. Blue key, and yellow door. So obviously haven't... I've missed the blue door somewhere. Oh. Right, just checking there's a map or something. No, I don't think there is. God damn it now. Where do I go? You can die, bitch. I've missed the blue door. Where did you come from? I thought I killed everyone in there. One of his back here. That's where I started the level. Apologies for the slight amount of noobiness here, guys. It's been a lot of years since I played this game. Oh, look at all that. And all these enemies just spawn behind me. Unfortunately for me, I've just used the last of my chain gun, which is a shame because I was ripping up with that. Right, I've got to be careful. There's lots of explosive barrels here. Where's the bloody blue door? It's not that way. It's got to be one of these side entrances off here, man. Where are we? It's got to be one of these. We've done that one. think this is where we just, yeah, so we've done that one. Let's keep going. Up in there. Aha! Ooh, yeah, baby, I've got a rocket launcher. Okay, is that coming back down? Is that really not coming back down? Yikes, okay. Is there any way I can get out of here? Right, I'm gonna choose ammo in this because right, so I've still got the blue key. I'm actually no better off, even now. So either way, I can't go. Starting to get rather irritating now, dudes. What have I missed? I've missed something somewhere. Shows how quickly you can acclimatise to having mini maps and waypoints showing you where to go on a level. As soon as you're left to your own devices. Nope. Oh my god. Don't think that's it. I think that's it. Ah! Thank you! You can have a rocket. You can have a rocket. You can have a rocket. And you. Just because I've been running around the same bit for so bloody long. Oh, thank God, man. I didn't think I was going to find my way out of that. Right. Whoa! Be a little bit careful here. I don't want to snuff it. The cool thing is about, whoa, this game. You see these different species of demons here. If you actually kind of strafe away when one's shooting you and it shoots another species of demon, they actually start fighting each other to the death, which I think is pretty cool and realistic. I mean, demons probably aren't best known for their manners anyway, but I mean, if someone takes a pop at one, they should really fight to the death. Because they're demons. Oh good, another maze. Feel like a hamster. Right. Come here. There we go. God, man. There we go. We've got the yellow key. How wonderful. And this is where I was shooting at. Not too long ago. Which means I now have access to the exit on this level. Right, you ready? And that's it. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Got lost there for a little while. I think I must have got the secret, which was the rocket launcher. Yeah, there we go. One out of three secrets. I've never been a great one for finding secrets in games, man. I just play them and I wouldn't say I'm a speedrunner, but I do like to get through games as quickly as I can. It's not that I don't enjoy them. I just, all the side content does tend to bore me. It's like, the Elder Scrolls games, I quite often do the side quests that inspire me, like the Dark Brotherhood, but as far as being a completionist again, every single side quest, I don't tend to do it. I really don't tend to do it. Righty then. You sneaky little imp. Every time I can sneak a few shots in before they can see me, I'll take that opportunity. There we go. I'm starting to get my mojo back a little bit. Bit like Austin Powers. They took my mojo. Go. Okay, I don't think I've even seen a yellow door yet, so don't want to fall off there, because that would suck balls. Shreddy balls. Even playing this, like I said, man, previously in this video, even playing this game now, you can just feel the playability, you know, feel how ahead of its time this game was. It still plays extremely well. I've just come from here, so where the bloody hell is the yellow door? Right. Which way? Got to be here, I suppose. I'm on medium difficulty, in case you was wondering, guys. There we go. The PlayStation wasn't a bad conversion of Doom. You could do the old serial link, which was always awesome back in the day. You know, playing some multiplayer with my buddies. It was only two players, you know, you'd have to pick like entryways as the level, otherwise there wouldn't be enough. You'd never see anyone. Well, I need to move, man, I'm in trouble. Pig demon thing. There's always something happening in Doom, man. You think you've cleared a room and there's someone taking shots at you before you know it. Right. I think that is the area clear anyway. There's a switch across here. Let's quickly dash to it. And I knew they were coming. I mean, the sensors couldn't stand the blood in the game. Around the time you had sort of Mortal Kombat coming out, you had Doom, and they didn't even have ratings in video games back in those days. It completely scared the shit out of the sensors. They didn't know what to do about it. But well, is there something I meant to see down here? Another switch? I threw a switch, didn't I? Alright, I make sure there's nothing else to come down. Right, I threw that switch, which was fine. Oh, hello. Don't even think about squashing me, otherwise I'm going to be pissed. Okay. Crap. I think that's a secret. I think you have to go up both of them. Can't remember now. It's been a while. Is that it? They're not coming back down? Okay. I'm going to go back up. Just to keep the action flowing. Hello. Hello. Right, there's a ton of enemies across here. What I want. Probably a little bit of overkill there, but ho ho ho, I got a machine gun. I love the destruction this minigun gives you. Just point in a postcode of an enemy and fire. Bob's your uncle, Fanny's your aunt. Unwanted destruction. Look at all these imps, man. I mean, there just wasn't any other games around this time era that threw so many enemies at you. Even today, you don't get as many enemies in shooters. You might have half a dozen or so, you know, in one go. Right, Mr. Barrel can die. And we got a key. And I can go down there. So let's turn the switch. And something just happened. I heard it, but I didn't see it. Whoa. Oh, hello. Oh, I hate in here. Really difficult to see your enemies. Really difficult to see your enemies. This is not cool, not cool, not cool. Open, open, open. You just squished him. Just can't see anything. I hate this. There we go. I saw some first aid over here. Really hard to see them. They're black anyway. Jeez Louise. The worst thing you can do is accidentally hit one of these barrels because that'll blow you up. See, this is when people talk about Doom being tense. This is Doom being tense. There we go, lovely. Get in there, my son. Whew. Wow, some way off the part time anyway. Central processing. So I'm just gonna keep going until I get fed up or I die. So it's gonna be one of the two. I can't remember if the PlayStation version actually had the double barrel shotgun in the first Doom. I think it may have done. I think they added that. You know, there's also been like a million different mods for Doom, you know. There's been Aliens mods, there's just been... Oh, these are both reds. Okay. The power of Doom, man. They released Quake on the PC after Doom. The original Quake, I've just never been a massive Quake fan. Quake 2 was massive online for a time. It was the go-to game for deathmatch, but never get into it. Oh my god. Okay. Give me my rocket launcher. That's Doom, baby. Look at that. Exploding enemies with a rocket launcher. Beautiful. Very nice. Exactly how you do it. There we go. Armor, armor, armor. Lovely resources for me. Right, what we did see was the red door on the other side. Okay. I don't know if there's any difference between these two. I'm going to pick the right one because I'm right-handed. Oh! Oh, blue. Oh, you cheeky so-and-so. God, head across there, didn't I? Right, come on, up we go. Right, is there a way I can get up here? Some way? There we go. Much better. Right, so there's definitely no way out of here. There we go. Back on track. Hazard suits and all. Right, this is blue. It's interesting. Wow, loads of pig demons. I'm actually invisible, believe it or not. Very nice. And that's yellow. Of course it's yellow. it's almost like genre defining, you know, the collect the coloured key guard. I think they rip on it several times in Metal Gear Solid. There's a reason for that. It wasn't overdone in some games, but it does kind of feel nostalgic having to run around levels looking for coloured key guards. Maybe that's the time I've spent with Doom, you know. If you're still following the video, I hope you're enjoying it. Hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you like what you're seeing. You're going to get a variety of content on my channel. A lot of MMA content, I'm not going to lie to you. But there is a variety in my channel too, which is the way it's always been. Right, I've just slammed that, so what's that opened? What's it opened? It's going to be a yellow keycard back here somewhere. Just go wherever there's no corpses and you know it's a new area. There we go, there's your yellow keycard. Backpack, very nice, lots of ammo. Switch to my chain gun. Bad time. I need 20 ammo. There we go. So let's get our hairy asses out of here. And get back. Where the bloody hell? Whoa, easy, tiger. You sneaky gits. Right, there was a yellow keycard somewhere. Been looking forward to bringing you Doom on my Sunday retro. It's always kind of been incoming, you know. I always planned to bring it to you because it's such a classic. And we have entrance to yellow. There we go. He's shooting me. I don't even know who's shooting me at the moment. There you go, it's an arsehole there. Quite close to death at the moment, so I want to be a little bit careful. A little bit of cover. Oh yeah, just what I needed. Really was just what I needed there. Some nice health. This game's got me out of a bit of sweat on, you know. It's bloody non-stop. It's constant action all the way through. Kind of like a little bit of an adrenaline junkie game, you know. Right. So I don't even know where I'm meant to be going now. Very nice, very nice. I'll have me some of that. Well, I started here. I think this is where I got the red key guard from. Yep. And yep, that allowed me in there. I then got the blue. So the only way left to me is here. Just by process of elimination. So it's got to be through one of these yellow doors, isn't it? There's no other way it's going to be. Right, so that takes me back out. That's like a shortcut. And I can hear demons. So I must be, about to say, I must be going the right way. If you can hear demons or there's no corpses in Doom, that's normally a good indicator whether or not you've been that way before. Right, so we've flipped a switch. I've no idea what that's done. Well, that's a good indicator. Okay, let's see if I can head out to the side here. There's actually loads more enemies in this game, but I think because I'm in the early part of Doom, like the cyber demons and stuff, which are pretty cool. No! Die, bitch. God, Jesus, man. This game does not give you a second to breathe. It's like, it is a proper adrenaline junkie's wet dream. Okay, so we came down this way. So let's go back. Literally not a second to breathe. Aha. So, about to say there's going to be a ton of enemies there. Shit. No. Fuck off. I can't even see where bloody enemies are. So any left? Whoa, Jesus. That was close. And it's just opened up the level exit for me. Wow, that was harsh and extreme. Whew! God! I'm gonna go, man. Literally not a second to breathe. Not a second to breathe. Okay. I get a sneaking suspicion I'm gonna die. Quite soon. This is only on medium difficulty. If you play it on Nightmare, it's a completely different experience. Shit! And I'm dead. I died. Fuck, let's do one more. Let's do one little run there. That wasn't really a proper go, was it? I let myself get trapped against an elevator and basically just got worked over. Got bent over and violated by the demons. Okay, now this is a little bit harder. We've got red door there. And I'm quite low on ammo. That's never good. Which is probably from dying. There we go. Got me some ammunition. Got to keep moving. Never get trapped in Doom. Never get trapped. It's a death sentence. It says that just as I'm about to come up the top and see that imp there. Yellow key guard. Nope, we don't want to go that way. Let's go up here. Can't believe I missed that shot. Noises are really unsettling in this game. I can just hear demons all around me. There we go. You be dead, sir. So we're after a blue key. Whoa, hello. Well, I'm just by the skin of my teeth I'm hanging on. I've lost a lot of my ammo from dying. What the hell was that? Strange noise. Bitch. There we go. Old school Doom goodness. Right, onto the red door, folks. Sunday Retro. Sakuraba plays games from his youth. Misspent youth. Some of it was misspent, I'm not gonna lie to you. I think every gamer can look at their youth and say some of it was misspent, you know? Look back on the hours and hours in front of a computer screen and think, I could have been like curing some fucking tropical disease with my life, but nope, I'm gonna sit here, I'm gonna play games. Don't think I'm going to last much longer, folks. If I die again, that's it. That's going to be the end of the gameplay, I think. One more death. There we go. Take that. Where was the red door? There was the yellow. Hello? Aha! I see imps. Ahoy. Imp ahoy! Right, blue door. Back we go. Where did I see the blue door? Hey, ay, 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 ay. So that's blue. Picking up some health going around here, that's a good thing. Could do with the health. I'm going round and round in circles, chasing my tail like some sort of puppy dog at the moment. Not that way. So we went that way to pick up the blue key. Very nice, so I have me some ammo. I really have no idea where I'm going, I've got to be honest. Need the blue key. Oh, that's very nice. Fill my health pack. Fill my health up. Whoa, okay. Almost got killed by the door. That would have sucked. That would have been embarrassing. Embarrassing way to die. Okay. Aha! Imp ahoy! I've got, seriously man, I'm not even lying. I've got a sweat on playing this game. It's just so brutal. It's just non-stop action in your face. Just don't. Doom just never gives you a chance to breathe. It's just non-stop demons, monsters, something's attacking you. You got to strafe left, strafe right. About to say, there's no way that's not going to unleash some beasts. Just open that door there, which is couldn't open for, isn't it? If I just take all the enemies out, it shouldn't be such a surprise when I get over here. This game has still got all the playability I remember it had all them years ago. No question, no problems. Absolutely great game, even now. Wow. Okay. Do I carry on? Do I stop? Alright, yeah. Okay. Continue. Entering Phobos Anomaly. Okay. This might be the last mission. this has got a cyber demon in. This might be the last. Let me double check. Don't quote me on it. God damn it. Missed every one of those shots, man. I'm sure this is the last mission in Doom 1. I love the music in this level too. It's amazing. Wow, look at this. Die, man! Okay, don't fuck with them. I've only got a pistol as well. How sucky. Jesus, man. I haven't got anything. I've just got like a pistol. Might as well just roll over and die now. Suppose these guys don't shoot at me, that's something, right? Freaking hell, run. Got a shotgun too, that's something. Right, okay, let's try that again, because that didn't work out too well for me, did it? Right, these two arseholes up here I need to watch out for. Freaking hell! Jeez Louise, man, they can take some bullets! Punch him in the face. The problem up there is there's no room to manoeuvre whatsoever. That's what I could have done with the rocket launcher I picked up earlier before dying, really. Got to be a better way of doing it. I wonder if I can save. Let's have a look if I can save. There we go. Let's save the game. So, can't go anywhere whatsoever. Maybe try with a shotgun, a bit more effective. There's just no room whatsoever. Do anything to these guys. Can't strafe, I can't bloody anything. Aha! Okay, that's the way to do it. Thought this stuff was lava. It's not. Right, I've got some room to move. I can deal with these guys now. these guys are tough as nails, man. There we go. See how many bullets that he took? That's insane. Go, move. This is what I can do with that double barrel for Doom 2. For you. Okay, so what do we have here? Okay, I'm going to be saving the game again. Stop being a Jesse. There's something big coming up, man. Look how ominous this looks. Ooh. What? What the hell's that? Okay guys, I think that is actually the completion of the first Doom, which is amazing. That's the first time I think I've ever completed it, so wow, that's been awesome. I've done it on medium difficulty. I used to play it on the low difficulty in that, and that's it guys. There are other episodes in the first Doom before it moves on to Doom 2 and goes sequentially down that way, but that's the first episode, man. So that's my Sunday Retro. You got a lot of gameplay there. I got about 45-50 minutes. I sincerely hope you enjoyed it.